Hi, I'm Laura, and I'm on the Chrome accessibility team at Google. In this quick video, I'm going to show you some ways to search and also how to use the address bar in Chrome using only the keyboard on your Windows computer. Let's begin by looking at how you can enter searches and page addresses. First, I can get to the address bar a few different ways. I can press Alt-Shift-T, as in toolbar, to place my focus on the first item in the toolbar, the Go Back button, then use the right arrow or tab key to get to the address bar, also called the Omnibox. Or I can press Control-L, as in location, to put my cursor directly in the Omnibox. By the way, if I want to empty the Omnibox, I can press Control-Backspace. Here, I can type a web address and press Enter to navigate to that page. If you visited the page in the past, Chrome may autocomplete the rest of the web address for you, so all you need to do is press Enter once it appears. Now for a few fun things. Let's say I want to visit a Google site called Blogger. So first, I'll type Blogger in the address bar. Now, to add www and .com, I press Control Enter. There it is. Maybe I want to do a quick web search from anywhere in Chrome. To do this, I press Control E. Did you notice what happened there? The words Search Google now appear in the Omnibox. Now I just type a search term and press Enter. A quick fun fact is that you don't even need to press Control E in order to do this. Simply type a search into the Omnibox and press Enter to pull up the relevant search results. So now that we're on a new page, let's see how to get back to the previous page in this same tab. I press Alt left arrow to go back. If I want to go forward again, you guessed it, I press Alt right arrow. To refresh my current page, I press Control R, as in refresh. So what if I want to find specific text on this page? If I press Control F, the Find box opens at the top right of the browser window. Just like the search in the Omnibox we saw before, I type my search text into the box and press Enter. If I keep pressing Enter, I jump forward through each match on the page. Pressing Shift-Enter jumps me backwards. And if the match is a link that I want to click, I press Control-Enter and it opens in the current tab. I can also do things like quick math in the Omnibox without having to leave my current tab. I press Control-L to place my cursor in the Omnibox again, and then type a quick math equation. From here, the answer is provided in the drop-down list for quick access. All right, that was a lot. It's okay if you don't remember all of these today. Just get familiar with the ones that you like best for now. Besides, you can always rewatch this video again for a refresher or learn more in our Chrome Help Center. To provide our team with feedback or ask any questions, join our Google group and send us an email at chrome-accessibility@googlegroups.com. To learn more about Google accessibility as a whole, check out google.com/accessibility. To sign up for user studies, to explore new features, or to help shape Google products, go to google.com/usability. Also, look out for additional videos about more ways to make Chrome easier to use. Again, I'm Laura, and on behalf of myself and the entire Chrome accessibility team, thanks for watching. And don't forget, we have a handful of other videos about Chrome accessibility. Check them out here.